But has there ever been a time where you felt at your lowest point, not so close to God, and how did you recover and get through that?
Well, there's some things that have happened in my life that that most certainly have been really difficult things. Mm. And growing up a musician, and music becomes such an integral part of my life, I think that it's normal to you identify yourself as, what do you do now? I'm a musician.
Yeah.
This is what we do. And God really challenged me about, don't become what you do. You need to become who you should be. Mm-hmm. But the being bit was the hard bit. Mm. Because the being bit, I had to deal with the dysfunctional Noel, the Noel that on platforms looked great, but there was a Noel that had to walk through everyday life. Mm. And that meant the trauma of relationships breaking down, the trauma of sickness, the trauma of confusion, the trauma of self-doubt, the trauma of brokenness that I found myself in. Mm. And the truth is, the music couldn't save me. Mm. And I would say that there are some traumas that I just didn't expect them. You know, I said to somebody that it's like going in a ring with Mike Tyson or Tyson Fury, and you think that you could face them.
Yeah.
You know, because you're watching TV, you're watching them boxing, and you go, oh man, if it was me, I'd do this, I'd do that, you know. Yeah. And then you find yourself in the ring. Mm. And when you find yourself in the ring, and you're thinking that in the ring, your adversary is going to fight Queensbury rules, which is the boxing rules, you know, you're like, yeah. But they're actually in the ring and they're fighting Kung Fu. MMA. And you're like, you're not allowed to kick. You're not allowed to knee. You're not allowed to hit me in the back of my head. You're not allowed to do that stuff. You're not allowed to wrestle me to the floor. I thought that way. And all of a sudden, you're faced with rules and things that you never dreamed would come up, because nobody's really told you how you're going to respond to, yeah, you can hit Tyson, but the question is, if he hits you, can you recover? Mm. Because that's part of boxing. Boxing is not so much about, well, it's about not being hit, but what happens if you are hit? And I felt that life has done that to me. Mm. And I've had to find out the hard way through many things, you know, from counseling to therapy. How do I get through a broken place, marriage? How do I get through a broken place of relationships, loss? When business hasn't gone well and you've lost a lot of things, when you're on the verge of bankruptcy, and all these kind of things, life doesn't equip you for those slaps.
And life doesn't stop as well.
And it doesn't stop. And part of that, I like that, life doesn't stop. And a part of that is, I liken it to, like, you've just been hit down. And the truth, it stunned you. And maybe for 4 or 5 seconds, you're out for the count. But there's this sense where I love these boxers who get knocked down, but try to get back up again. Mm. Because in our corner, unbeknown to us, is the man Jesus.